Rangers, with the wind at their backs, equalised when Rowlands crossed, fooled everyone, and it was enough to earn the Isles a point.